and Herzegovina. And good defense, though. Stealing the basketball away. Strazel puts it up right at the end. It looked like he had blown his chance. He wasn't quite ready. And then all he did was knock down the three right at the buzzer to give France the lead. On the way tonight, let me tell you, here's Strazel again. He paused. I think what's impressive for me is he knew how much time he had.